nails one, and then an off-the-ball foul. It's been going that way for the Sonics.
Gronkowski hit one earlier in the series. Jordan. And Hawkins took it away from Rodman. Rodman complaining to Crawford and a sip with an early tee. And you can see that the officials are not going to accept anything from Dennis Rodman.
A no-brainer there in game one. Dennis Rodman gave the two-hand wave to Joe Crawford early and picked up the technical. Here he felt he was pushed over the top and then looking and talking to Crawford at the way and putting the hand up. Joe Crawford couldn't wait to blow that whistle to nail Rodman and try to keep him under control with that first hand.
Rodman just walked over to Crawford, who was in a discussion now with Jordan, and was ushered aside by Jordan and then took him over to guide him away. Hersey Hawkins has tied the game at six.
So far, besides wishing you another happy birthday.